removing a 3.5-inch simple swap drive backplate. Remove all the drives and drive bay fillers from the drive base. Remove the server cover. Remove the fan cage. Disconnect all the cables connected to the system board. Open the plunger that secures the backplate. Adjust the backplate to disengage it from the drive cage, and then remove the backplate from the drive cage.